Hello students, very good morning all of you. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today topic reaction intermediates, that is the component of organic reaction mechanism, and it will be a third component because first was a reactant or substrate, second was a reagent reactant, and third is the reaction intermediate. Reaction as intermediate product always unstable, a short time stable. The species produced during cleavage of bonds are reaction intermediate. When will be the bond cleavage, then they will form the reaction intermediate. That is the different type. First one is the free radicals, second one is the carbocation, third one the carbon anion. So we will study about the first type, free radicals, right? Anion or group of atoms having an unpaired electron. They will have an unpaired electron, and due to that, that will be the unstable. And like here, in between the A and B, element atom have a sharing of one pair electron, that is the homolytic fission, which means the splitting the bond, and then they form a and B free radicals. That form A and B free radicals. These are called free radicals because these are unstable, and they have both have unpaired electron. And free radicals are very reactive, right? Then Cl and Cl, both in between two elements atom, in between chlorine elements atom, sharing of the one pair of electron, and due to ultraviolet ray, that is also homolytic cleavage, and both are forming the chloride ion, and both have a unpaired electron, and these are the chlorine free radicals, right? Now free radicals are different types. One is the methyl free radicals, second is the methyl radicals have a one alkyl group, so that will call a primary free radicals. If methyl have a two alkyl groups, so that will call a secondary free radicals. If methyl have a three alkyl groups, that will call it tertiary free radicals. Now here, stability order, a more stable will be a tertiary free radicals then to the secondary, because they have a three alkyl groups, and the secondary free radicals will be more stable than to the primary, because secondary have a two alkyl groups and primary have a single, and primary free radicals will be more stable than to the methyl free radicals, because primary radical have a one alkyl group. And alkyl free radicals involve sp2 hybridization. Alkyl free radicals involve free radicals involve sp2 hybridization, and sp2 hybridization means they will have a one sigma bond, and due to that it has a planar structure. It has a planar structure, right? Then now second type of the reaction intermediate, name is carbocation. As a group of atoms which contain positively charged carbon atom having only 6 electrons in its valence cell. Only 6 electrons in its valence cell. Example is here, that is carbon and halogen, sharing of one pair electron. So that electron, it means one pair electron gained by the halogen elements atom, and then carbon have a from the positive charge. It means carbon atom donated electron to the halogen atom. So that's why that is from a carbocation. That from a carbocation, and that is from a halogen ion. And it means both are the unstable, and both have a unpaired electron. Like here, that is the alkyl, methyl, and bromine. In between that, there is also sharing of one electron, बट मिथाइल कार्बन दैट विल फॉर्म ड्यू टू द पॉजिटिव चार्ज, इट मीन्स मिथाइल मिथाइल डोनेटिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन टू द ब्रोमाइन एंड ब्रोमाइन फॉर्म नेगेटिव चार्ज एंड दैट मिथाइल फॉर्म द पॉजिटिव चार्ज, ड्यू टू दैट दैट इज द मिथाइल कार्बो कैटायन, कार्बो कैटायन इज फॉर्मिंग द पॉजिटिव चार्ज. हियर ऑल्सो दीज आर ऑल्सो कार्बो कैटायन्स ऑल्सो डिफरेंट टाइप्स. वन इज द मिथाइल कार्बो कैटायन्स, प्राइमरी कार्बो कैटायन, सेकेंडरी कार्बो कैटायन्स एंड टर्शियरी कार्बो कैटायन. हियर आर ऑल्सो टर्शियरी कार्बो कैटायन ऑल्सो मोर स्टेबल देन टू द सेकेंडरी, बिकॉज टर्शियरी हैव ए थ्री एल्काइल ग्रुप एंड सेकेंडरी हैव ए टू एल्काइल ग्रुप. सेकेंडरी कार्बो कैटायन्स ऑल्सो मोर स्टेबल देन टू द प्राइमरी, बिकॉज सेकेंडरी हैव टू एल्काइल ग्रुप एंड सेकेंड प्राइमरी हैव ए वन एल्काइल ग्रुप एंड प्राइमरी इज मोर स्टेबल देन टू द मिथाइल ग्रुप बिकॉज ऑफ द प्राइमरी हैव ए कार्बो कैटायन और हैव ए वन एल्काइल ग्रुप. एंड अबाउट द हाइब्रिडाइजेशन दैट फॉर्म ए कार्बो कैटायन्स फॉर्म ए एसपी टू हाइब्रिडाइजेशन, दे हैव ए थ्री एसपी टू थ्री ग्रुप ऑफ एसपी टू हाइब्रिडाइजेशन फॉर मेटल्स एंड ड्यू टू दैट थ्री थ्री एसपी टू हाइब्रिडाइजेशन दे हैव ए थ्री सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स एंड ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ द थ्री सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स देयर स्ट्रक्चर इज ट्राइगोनल प्लैनर. राइट, सो इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द reaction intermediates and their types of free radicals and carbo cations. We have not studied here. I hope you have understand this topic. So thank you for watching my YouTube channel and also share, subscribe, comment and like my YouTube channel. Thank you.